It's not my car. I'm no vandal. I'd rather not. Hi.
Say, I'm kind of busy.
Nice crowbar.
Yeah, I know.
See you later.
Yeah.
Someone wrote, "Wash me in the dust." Some people think that washing one's vehicle will make it rain.
Oh?
Uh-huh.
How about that?
I don't think that would look better white. I don't think that would help. Hey, Ted. Boy, I wish I had as little on my mind as you do. No offense intended, of course. Well, I'd best be on about saving the world. I've heard it's not too good to disturb a sleepwalker. Dr. Fred said not to flush living things. That won't fit in there.
Ye olde outhouses. Kumquats. I don't wanna. Cool view of the outhouses. Excuse me. Yes. I've been thinking about what you said about cherry trees.
Pondering the great truths, eh?
Well, I bet you've lost it. You couldn't cut down a tree to save your grandmother.
Lost it, have I? Why, I'd show you a thing or two if there were a cherry tree nearby. But as you can see, there isn't. I only cut down cherry trees. Family tradition, you understand. Cherries only. There's nothing out there but cedar and kumquats. Excuse me.
Yes?
I've been thinking about what you said about cherry trees.
Pondering the great truths, eh?
Well, I bet you've lost it. You couldn't cut down a tree to save your grandmother.
Lost it, have I? Why, I'd show you a thing or two if there were a cherry tree nearby. But as you can see, there... Oh, well, what do you know? There is a cherry tree out there. Well, let's go chop the sucker down.
I said come down from there at once!
Try to understand. I'm stuck in this...
Voila!
You're quite a man.
Yes, I know.
Get me out of here! I haven't done anything.
Well, you must have done something or you wouldn't be here now, would you? You'd be out in the lobby with your tentacle owner, getting dressed up for the human show.
Owner? No one owns me.
Gosh, no owner, you say? Well, don't worry about it. I'm sure someone will come adopt you before we have to put you to sleep.
Damn that, Dr. Fred.
Hey, she knows the Edison family motto.
Dr. Fred, is that you?
What? You're nuts. There hasn't been a Fred in the Edison family for 200 years. The last Fred was such a shame to the whole family, not to mention the whole human race.
Well, who are you then?
I'm Zed Edison. That's my wife Zedna, and my son Ved.
Nice to meet you. Where am I?
You're in the ancestral home of the once proud Edison family. We were once the masters of this house, just as humans were once the masters of Earth. Now we are the servants, the pets.
And not very good at either one, I might add.
Oh, get bent, you overdressed nightcrawler.
What's this about a human show?
It's a degrading farce, that's what it is. These slimy tentacles put humans in humiliating little costumes, do sickening things to their hair, and then force them to parade their ridiculous talents in front of unqualified judges who are paid off weeks in advance.
Didn't get in, eh?
They said macrame wasn't a talent. Pointy-headed goons.
I heard that.
How do I get out of here?
If I knew that, do you think I'd be here? I'm tired of talking now. It's been a long day, and I'm only human. Best not bother them, they're busy cheating.
Probably Mart.
Hey, They can cheat, you can't.
I think they're both cheating. Zed?
I'm tired of talking now. It's been a long day, and I'm only human.
Fascinating. Looks bored. Yoo-hoo, Mr. Tentacle Guy.
What?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Ha, that's a good one. Imagine a human using a bathroom. Come on, let's take a walk. Okay, human, do your business.
It's unplugged. I can see Dr. Fred's old lab, and his generator is still there. Gee, I could really use that power, but I'll never get through this window.
Keep out. Area contaminated with industrial waste. What beautiful, clear water. I guess not too many birds bathe in the evening.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Tentacle Guy.
It's about time.
Bitchin'. Looks like someone's bedroom. It's blocked up with somebody's bed. I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
I don't wanna. You're brilliant. What a novel design. Come to Baltimore at once. That wouldn't be very nice. That wouldn't be very nice. What if it had the face of the devil on it, with like red, white, and blue flames coming out of his mouth?
Just put the plans on the table and I'll get to it.
Mr. Tentacle Guy?
What?
Ooh, I don't feel so good. I think I'm going to throw up all over.
Uh-oh. Time to visit Dr. Tentacle.
Well, well, what have we here?
I feel pukey.
Indeed. Right now, hold still.
Are you gonna use your scalpel?
No, of course not.
Darn. What? What?
Just as I suspected.
What?
There's nothing wrong with you, human.
What a letdown.
Well, I'm late for the show. I'll send your keeper back for you. Oh. Sit. Stay. Good boy.
License to treat tentacles for the betterment of the tentacle race. I shouldn't. He paid a lot of money for that. They've got the spleen mixed up with the liver. Got plenty of those at home. I still don't understand how they can eat through a sucker. Thank you.
Humans aren't allowed to roam free here. I'm taking you back to the kennel.
Boy, I wish I had a tentacle costume or something, but I can't even sew.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Tentacle Guy.
What?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, all right. Come on, let's take a walk. Okay, human, do your business.
A shaft is normally attached here to supply a rotary motive force which is transmitted up the pole.
Thank you.
It's already open. I'd rather leave it open. Yoo-hoo, Mr. Tentacle Guy.
It's about time.
Now, why would I want to ruin the only entertainment these poor wretched humans have?
Kicks?
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Tentacle Guy.
What?
Ooh, I don't feel so good.
Again?
It's mostly accurate. Close enough for jazz. I don't think that would look better white. No way could I reach that. The crank is missing.